nangyari sa akin. Actually, I think this would be the most unforgettable. I've done a lot of 90s crowds for ASAP, of course, but of course this one stands out to me a little bit more because I had to portray all the 5 different Spice Girl characters. And it was really fun for me, fun doing the different looks. I'm always game for exploring different looks. And it was also fun having to act like somebody else, kind of for a quick second.
During your younger years, but do you have the chance of getting outside the thing?
Yeah, actually, I enjoyed that a lot more than being indoors, although I do enjoy video games a lot. But of course, when I was younger, the technology wasn't as evolved as it is right now. So, lupata talaga ako, I have a lot of scars to prove it. I would play outside, skateboard, rollerblading, roller derbies, I've been to roller derbies, and flying kites, mga ganun. And the Chinese garden, naglaro ako Chinese garden, lupata ako.
I'm part of Jollibee family. Ano pinaka-favorite mong Jollibee food?
Or foods? Right now, of course, they're fries. There's crispy, spicy fries because I love anything that's spicy. And I love fries in general. And I like that it's just the right texture, crunchy shell. But my all-time favorite meal, like I said earlier, is the cheesy bacon mushroom chan. Na ngayon wala siya, pero I heard rumors na parang babalik. So, I'm excited for that.
Parang like sa kahit wala ka rito in the past month, sobrang nag-i-enjoy ka rin ang dating sa Instagram sa Amerika. How are you na after that?